Na sana ngole sara kina non dai vunawe na mataka ni kuwa. Ka vuno mai kina te ga buena madha sauti ena ulutanga level trusting God in the process. Non da nui taka na kalo ka bam bauta tigo na kalo vitalia na mosi na renre o lago duru. Ada sauti o vuno taka ti kina na ndona dila baga dori mai lama langi. Rawa dil kina na kalo ke setani. Ena bukun endona tamata tigo bole buruburra. Ko ya kaba ngona kalo ngori na nongu tamata ocho. My servant, Joe. Ngai baga madala taki chope na kalo me loma langi be setan. Please understand that Job was not a perfect human being. Sanga ni todoko. You don't have to be perfect because you will never be. I will never be perfect in the eyes of God. But for God to say, my servant is blameless, upright, he fears me. What an introduction by God of a servant of his here on earth. I wish God can introduce me like that to the devil. Isengayau na tebaro mengai kabango na kalobua gori na nangu tamatango rongo damanda na kene italano au na tukunabiku. Na ibala tamu tukuna na lebu ni manu manu na ichope turan muram. Lebu ni kameli na lebu ni nona tamata dauni bingrabi na lebu ni asa tau kena na lebu ni sipi. But God never brought up what Job possesses. God dwells on character. And a second little kuna na kalau na lebu ni yawe tu vehiko. And a le tuku tuku ni ko na kalau na ibagaro ni alo iti vehiko. Bale ta keba ka me baga madala taki kenda na kalau me hebu taki na yawe tu ve kenda. E so ve kenda na rabun rabua. Senga na kai tu ve kenda. And a senga ni saki taki kenda na kalau na matana na tebaro. God does not dwell on what you possess. God dwells on the character that you have. Yawa ba mimbi tagati kana mata sauti. Se madi ba da bana raini tamata membaleti ko and what tani na nona raina klo. For my ways are beyond your ways, for my thoughts are not your thoughts. My plans for you, you have a future and hope. Kesa baya na posa nikolo radio mai. Trust God in the process. Don't give up on God. Because God has not given up on you. Don't throw in the towel. Because this journey is not for quitters. This journey is for victors. Nei lago lako ba te kena kalau esen ni lago lako ni tamata sorsoro nei lago lako ni tamata bukan bauta. Quitters never win. Winners never quit. Tamata kau kau angganga esen ni doba ya balati rawa rawa na nona mbula na mbutoni mbongi lago di rumah sena masi sena luma. Tamata kau kau apa kam bau tanah kalau eh raisa apa kam yalo metua apa kam metua sarana kalau kau ya teki buna ena soma na nomu bang bau ta the other and the rewarder of your faith. Focus your eyes on Jesus. Kanan doni same na same viewers sang vulkandoa. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall rest under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, you are my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I put my trust. Nungu kalau kau sabarra miwa. Samen donan rau rusung hulu kelima. Oi rara bara rabi bai coba. Era napa katakan na uli di benua sayoni. Tundai ka tau mundu ane sengi di apa lati rawa. Meba kasa baga boli boli ti Jerusalem ina bai uli di benua. Sahba kaki napa coba. Ni sahba baga boli boli ti rana nona tomat. Asanga lini baka boleh boleh dicapai tu nampai ini nona be marro ina kelu. Cara maya serahkan baka sama batean waset ini kebitu. Oi rapa rapa coba nama katakan kau sate ya nampat ini udi wai. Ena baka tetewa nama kana nampat ini wai. Nan rauna nan rongan roga tu. Ena buatak na buana na kena ngauna. Ena raida na singa bina kai coba nisaya tumai. Kebita bagandai takana same rusuk lu kebitu na yoti otin tikina. I'm confident of this. I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Tau bia baga ya longa angka taka hentu wae tiga nama taka di kua. Lako main di kua loma bimbi ya lo lai lai. Au bia baga ya longa angka taki kuna kango nganengu natadingu ni kuar rest in God. Trust him in the process. Hallelujah. Hulu tangan on daibu nauni kuha, the challenge of innocent suffering. Kabina noha satarogi hawe junia, ta, taba nomu hulu tangan ibu nau ni mataka. Obang obuha, nagisuli ebiyo nakalo ni mataka lelai. Obang ananu tiko main anana fosa, au lago duruma tiko na bola ni chope. Obang ananu tiko meikina loma ni madhawa. Awilika lesu, lako lesu, sosa lesuba, sana reflection sosa pala hoti o lesuba tali. Bata ronga tiko na kalau na dawa na ulutanga and ulutanga lemgo, trusting God in the process, ngay matanga ngo ambi tebyo na kalau, the challenge of an innocent suffering. The challenge of innocent suffering. Nambole mbole, lako duruma hindua, lako duruma nanrenre, kasangan yindondo, nume lako duruma. Because it's innocent. Chape senga ni ndono ndala. Rawrawa na no mudinga matura na marama ni ndona kanrenre ola kudhuruma nyokila ni wadala. Nyokila ni wadala. Rawrawa na no mudinga ma. O koengo tura na marama ola kudhuruma ndona nrenre. Na mosi baya lia na kakeve tau kena o katikina rtule tini na lubena. Ngai senga tu ni kila chape. Why? Why? Imagine the physical pain, the emotional torment, the mental confusion. Well, look at the rumor, he's a human being like you and I. Halubinaka, kakunin beauty chop, sabaka endo na superhero, okwe tutu batasaranga keigo keo. Kasaranga enduanga na tamata baga tagigo keyao. He's just a human being. Nyo wilika na kani talanoa. Every now and then that human nature will be exposed. And then lago na wase rua. Sasangai chope o setani. Sabaga ya lia na kake de toukena. Rangada sabaga ya lia na kake de tokena. Rangada radio mai, radio mai, radio mai. Na mada sao tio baka bimbi takachiko na character. Everybody say character. Rangada, rangada. Ni sa tiko veiko na character evakalo. The devil can take away everything you have. He will never be able to take away the character. Rangada, rangada. Na teboro rani kauta no mui labo, rani kauta no mui manumanu, rani baga dadana no mui teitei, balete ana kaotea, ana manumanu susunga, ana character, suliana kalo, the devil cannot touch what God gives. Is that the wrong? The devil cannot touch what God gives. He can touch what you do with your hand. He can touch what you plant with your hand. He can touch what you breed, your animals you breed. Now, na manu manu susunga, senga ni rawa ni tarana teboro, na kanga sulio na kolo. Lesu na kereta. Sa baga ya lia kitho koya, na kakethe tokena. Wakati kina rato na luvena letini, sa senga nga nidengu otuse. You read the book of Job and you understand the character of the devil. Ni radio mai ni radio mai. Dona kambi mbi menda kila Na information. Everybody say information. Because you will only operate within the realm of what you know. Proverbs 9:10. Proverbs 9:10. The fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. Na rerebaka na kalau na itiketike bunidaba buku. Fear of God, Proverbs 9:10. The fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. Ramada. Knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. Nadaba na bagante o bagaviti ni wisdom. Wisdom buku. Understanding yana yalo matua. Knowledge yana kilaka. Knowledge kilaka. Wisdom buku. Understanding daba yalo matua. How does understanding come? Knowledge of the Holy One. Can bambale na nomukila bagabi nakanakalo na sulivi kona daba na yalo matua. Iyana rere bagi chaba yana itiketike buni daba ni buku. Mbimbi talanga menda kila na kenda meda. Because when you know your enemy, you have the right information, you'll know how to defeat him. Amen. Ni radio mai. Darwilika na bola ni chop endo na kanda kila romba le setani. The devil has access to the throne of God. How? I have no idea. But even God allows him. I didn't say that. It's in the book of Job. So if the devil has access to the throne of God, to you and I, sanangai rawanga ni sintareiko tareau ni satu na bimaroi ni kalo. But how does that happen? How does God protect his people? Rongada ichiko na kandon mo bagado. Nandina na dapatale. Nandondonu na na sa tamatan dina dagadag bandondono maroro ichiko na sabsaba ni kalo ena bimaroro yo chaba ke nanono na angelos kedenga. Anggo masutu na besinga turanga pina kabale bona ve marro ini angelo sima lo malangi angelo sinto wala angelo sinto yanra angelo sinto bengarabi oira talanga na IT angels kelerna na angel bada ba ya rona angels in information technology na IT da ba tu buruburu na IT tu mai lo malangi ha oira ngo merenge marro ya nungu bank accounts kede nungu social media accounts nongo email accounts from who? From hackers. Asaran indo nong mas kereta lang na IT angel. Hallelujah. But you have to understand and know your enemy. Don men the killer na kenda meda se bebe. Na ibola tambe kabango the devil is real. So don't underestimate the power of the devil. Koya kai chiko bango na ibola tambe na mata ini pita wase lima tiki na walu. First Peter 5:8, be alert and of sober mind. Me kaku ni omate ni chiku. Me sober. Sareda. Sober mind. Your enemy, the devil, is what? Prowls around like a roaring lion looking for someone to devour. Na kemondo meda na teforo sabakati ko ndo na leyoni sabia daba sa tangiti ko sabia kana ga baga sangarati ko so me e mai liu sarang itu bang ondo ga baga tawa kadaba masu batana kemondo meda ko ba kata na leyoni sa la ko wabo gitu ko daba na isoni taro ni setani bona kalo where have you been wabo ki radio mai radio mai atebo rasina ni lasu bona kalo rani lasu dai kan da sina ni lasu bona kalo. Why? Because the devil is in the presence of truth. When he is in the presence of truth, nona lasu eliket. You cannot lie in the presence of truth, can you? Because God is truth. Tuna bango chisu choni tinga baono ya una sala na ndina kena dabta langa vunimbula. So I am truth. So if you stand in the presence of truth, how can you lie? Because truth will find out your lies. salah kamu setan tuh ya wabu gitu mau buru-buru. Yang di nangan kayak tak kabar juga. Eba kan dia tak kopi, tak mata ini pita lima walu. Kian dah meda. Eba kat juga tuh nalaio ni dapat juga. Lagu wabu gitu, gak bangsa ngerti juga esome. Tiloma, kemampuan lagu yang ini sekarang masuk. Well, mother lutu Facebook. Tukun nabi kata kasa mu no musar ngaya. Zamba. Siapa ibe? Dona kau sa takabe berna ngone le cukup beli bale. Nambong yo sa kabera. Witu na kaloko na kabe no no tarake de no muni talbuni. Sa cungang kobe yo. Aso na kanta sarna takabe mai bale, siapa ibe? Bongi mai na bonuan ngone ni mode zaba. Anton me anra mata kale light, gay anra nangau ni marama, cina na kalau mata nangau ni mode. Menda nangkarau na esona kae, pe baka wele tuki no setani. Koe anra ni rawai ken da kina baka rawa rawa sara, set wei wei. The devil cannot hide in the presence of God, he cannot. Sin rawa andua, nele wuni tagi koe. If the devil can accuse Job in the presence of God, sabai wei, o kenda. Sabai wei o kenda. Matthew chapter 26 verse 41. Watch and pray so that you will not fall into temptation. The spirit is willing but the flesh is weak. No baka tao ka masu medaba. Ka kunin do rawai rawa rokina. Matthew was a rusunga bulga ono tigine basanga bulga ndo. Na dabo via kaitu ko bikenda. Na bimbin in the sambula tiko na nono burubura na klo. Kena kanda lago do rumatiko menda gaikila. Ramada, the devil is real, suffering is real too. Kakuni ona numa mbala talanga ni ko salotu sama ngaraba nakalau sanga ni rawa ni Allah ko duruma nakandrenre. You have to understand that suffering is real. As long as you're a human being living on this planet Earth, you have to understand at one moment, one time in your life, you will go through trial and test and suffering. Hallelujah. Yeah, and Rendra Sara Nambula ne chope. That's why Job is one of the hardest books to understand, because here is an innocent man who suffers so much, yet he didn't know it was a deal struck in heaven between God and the devil, and God was making the deal on his behalf. Sengen into bi kenda bi safa sebebi. La bilinga manda ke ba ko bi alago duru manaka alago duru mo chope. Ke ba ko la bilinga ni ku ento na lenga chubi ko. Sengen into bi alago duru manaka alago duru mo chope. But let me submit to you, it's real. It's real. Suffering is real. It's not a joke. Suffering is not a joke. Kena balambale ke bakan da kelachi kuni kandina nan renren dan dolak do rumah, you have to prepare for it. Hallelujah. Prepare for it. Namaka ni narani ado beko sangan balata ni surata me ado mai so bina kata me ado mai mo kilalanga e kandina nan renre e kandina na mosi e kandina ni salala na tanga. Kantina ni sa taki bayang anak ka. Kantina ni sa bimbi onon tinanato nang one. Kantina ni rebel na lubenda. Kantina. Who doesn't go through that as a parent? We all go through that. Expect it. Because what you expect is what you prepare for. If you don't expect it, you won't prepare for it. And when it happens, it catches you by surprise. And then you turn to blame God again. Dorara ni tembei ta kana kelo ni dalago duru ma sonang onan renre se bebe. Ya ronga tango. Na kan renre o lago duru ma iburu-buru ngo. Ena sing ni reni bisa utak kana kelo. What you go through in life on earth doesn't matter how bad it is, can never change God. Because God never changes. Can I also talk about theology? God is immutable. na basa na immutable kana balbalea e sengeni rani visa unakalo. So if God is immutable, then God is predictable. Because he never changes.
Nindona tamata bibisa wo ko unpredictable. O sanga nikela dona kaya kaini ko do tena kaya kaini mataka. Na kalau ni sakaya na nungu bosa sanga ni takali na sanga ni takal rawe tunde ga tomu. Kanam balbal ni ado tigo bi ko nan renre monga kila tungo na kalau sandambe tunga na ndambe ndambe de de bagatulo.
God is still sovereign. Kela nakal nenreke den dalago duru matiko. Maina rono ndolo rusanga bulu. Lago duru manan bagi saoti rono ndolo rusanga dua. Eta sampai di lago duru matingo. Unpredictable tu burubura. Yo kalau nakalo we predictable tu. E vivi sawo burubura e nakalo we daba. E senga ni visao. Ngendo nungu masu tungo turanga. Au sanga ni kela nakai lago duru matungo. What will happen tomorrow? What will happen next week? What will happen next month? But one thing I do know and I rest my soul in that. I rest my soul in the truth that you are still sovereign. You are seated on the highest throne. You have my best interest at heart. Ana itugo tugo be ka be ko mata ni kwa. Se mani baga daba nan rendre o lago duruma. Ke na be baga totonga ni sangana tebo remember let no mumbula. Mongai kilati ko mata ni singan indai. Singan indona kaya do buruburongo. Singan indona kaya yado tugo be ko ngori. Semani baga daba kana rendre kana buto kana kana mosimosi menara ni visa ukina nakalo mai loma langengo. Hallelujah. Rongo da talangango. God is not the cause of suffering. Nakalo esenga ni baga puna na lenga. But he can allow it. Oh. Oh. Or they have been on a suffering. The devil is the author of all suffering. Yanakalo, we are Vagatara, me other way they. We chope, a singing in the cover, Nakalo, or they are the cover. Or they have a Rusana Manumanuke, nay chope. Satani, not God. Kanambalbalem, and a singing Rawakina, boy, and Dona Tamata, me. The sin of Cologne in Dona Kandren Rela of the Roma Ramada, God can allow it. Ranibatarana Colome, other vehicle, a sangani vagabuna naclo. Balatake vagabuna naclo, it goes against his nature. It's a violation of his character. But when God allows it, woo, trust him in the process. Kesa vagatarana Colo, radio my. Gai virit taki ko tunga ni wa. Kamanda, with all due respect to God and his high office, kamanda ke kalau na bo ketengo. Saya do viko nan rendre, gai mitawa ni ko tunga lo ni bo ketengo. Sa tora rombe na kau kaitu. Sa mosi, sa mbutao, sa rongobosa, sa rendre na lo lako. Tawa ni ko ngalam ni bokit. Ngai ka ngabo na kalo, au sa tawa tu ngalam ni bokit, sa rauci au ya. Ndo la ko mai biau kem do bage ndo ngasa. Ka do lata na daba. Nai dola dola mbimbi. Ma di utin kan do rosol ko walu ngai ka bang na turang au. Ya au nang kai daba. Baga tengu kem do mbala tani sa biri taki ko ngano nai serau, sa biri taki ko tu na nono baga tengu. Sareda. Even if you don't understand what you're going through, why you are going through it, it doesn't change God. But if God allows it, you are in good hands. Asa vida lati bagandua kena rai bagatamata sebebi. E vida lati kena rai bagatamata. Me bango singra ni bagabuna na kalou na lenga. Ia rani baka tarana kalau meado, balada na teboro baka buna na lenga, na kalau me rani baka tarana meado beiko, ia ni baka tarana kalau meado beiko, nan rendre na mosio lago du rumah, there is a purpose. Hallelujah. There is a purpose. Sasanga ichope na teboro, rongoda, na wasendua.
Sapa kaya liot chope na kake. Na may daba tong nanti po na madasawati. Na response na chope. Kapag rita ka tu na karakta ito wa. Awa lako lupo wale may na keti tinangu. Auna daba. Auna lesu lupo wale tale. Sa solia ko chopa. Sa kauta tani ko chopa. Me baga bribi na kataki ngana yaday chopa. Awa kaya chiko bi kenda rongo da talibu kondua. The devil can take away what you do with your hands, but he cannot take away what God has deposited in your heart. Bisa tau rawa. And a sangani rawa nin dua naka etebaga na kalo ina bunya lomu, mena baga tarana kalo me kau tatani na tebor. Gua kau embimbiki na nandang karu na ibaga rawa lomu. Mato kwa ngangoy na maroy kanda na ngaunan renre. Na ngaunan ni bela daki, na ngaunan ni tagibiyanga. Na ngaunan ni taray kanda kina na urukilitoni ni mbula. Na dhangilada ni mbula na dhabaa. Menda kay kilati ko turanga kena merama. Na kalawang tangarabay, sandambi tingwana, indambi, indambi, dhera ni baga tulawa. Sangan ni bisaw, he has yours and my best interest at heart. Sasengani rawa, reda bai sasengani rawa tikoya o setani. Dapat talang kita kapan na tebo rano wase rua. Badim basi kata loko ya in the courts of heaven. Choni tini tini, sengani lawa langa menanto buta ko medaba. Buta ko nga me rabu rabu nga edaba. Is not satisfied yet. Gay reda na tebo rano. Kela na kaile su mai kina na tebo rwana klo. He was confused. Evi le da ki sana waseta ni kina matni tu ke den butu butu mai yetis. Ni na numo seta ni ena loma loma ni koi o chope. Sana dunruba na klo nge mbeta na klo nge bango na responi chope. Suli o chopa sa kauta tani ko chopa waka bini bina katanga na yade chopa ni sa ortuko na kaba. E apa bala serangau setani? E apa bala irano na yalo bela bela? Erang kay kabango? Hey, sata mata baga tabango? Isa baga yliya to sa baga rusa na kakede to kena wili kina ruto na lubena? Kay waya tu na nona respond sa chape. You cause confusion to the kingdom of darkness. When you maintain your integrity in the presence of God, even when you go through suffering. Sa listen mo kaya, badi tarotale, nakalo, umbadi lako buli maybe. Wango tolo kaya, roaming the world. Asarang ano na dagdag, kalau ko tunga baka Italia, kena po sa pagkambuwa, bisang buki. Ha? Sangan hindi ka, sangan hindi ka. Sangan kaya dapat ito. Dada wiri-wiri ito nga. Hallelujah. Radio may kakunipato yan mula. Sangan kaya baka dada wiri-wiri ito nga nang mula. Sangan hindi na po no hindi ka na. Baka tagi tu seto nga. Tumay ba? Tumay sana yaw, tumay sana yaw, tumay kya, tumay kya. Au didi waboki, au taumbale, au didi, au ndabo, au rika, au lande. Au dunro marau sangai dado wiri wiri tunga nambula. Cukup nabi kau juga sanu cukup orang dua. Haleluya. Cukup orang dua. Dosen yang mulai dapat rawa. Nai pun awak ni tala tala polos itu nengon. Bila pati sana nampak saut. Sa chiko na base, ndo na base, may makoy. Lako ndo na crusade. Ngay puno ko, poso to nga pakambuwa. Niko sa igoy, loma ni bale, igoy sa pakambuwa. Kuya, ringga igoy umbo, ringga pero may loma, ringga umbo, ringga may loma. Eka, uto nga may umbo, ha may loma. Eka, na kena po sa pakambuwa, ayan, nanduka kena nga may tumbo, na kuto may loma. Dakila ni sandra kita, susuwa, meron kay tumba bale to ka nangon eh. Hey, hallelujah. Tukuna beko toka samun yo sa chiko lo mani balet ko sarbangan dua. Di sa taura rawaya. Domba kaci sebebe yo sati kon nono bale na kalau nono serau stay put kuana tumba bale ega auto kon amai umba o amai lom haleluya kue serangan kata-kata ni setan ni tumba bale roam around. Paka sama tangan mana, ni kuat tu mai London ni, ni mataka sahaja kau rewa. Aku sapa ketemu kau yang melakukan ini nampuka, rauta cungai rewa batagai tele bunai tasi. Hey, hallelujah. Sangkai bayi dia kitu, bayi lakukan ya kitu, aimless tu. Ya ramadhan, nona aimless tu ya, bila lakukan kitu, kau pakai ridiculous tu. Ni rida nga bango ni lutu nomor apa sang ana masuk. Deva. Ngai ka bango bekenda ni bola tambuk bakana leoni. Why the line? Na leoni na manu rerabaki. Don't do in the jungle, say baby. Tuna bekenda na kenandau. When the lion roars, whoa! It paralyzes the whole animal kingdom. Sember ni lau rayo tolo-tolo serongongan andamon. Ngay baka madala taki chopetale for the second time nakulu. Na baka madala nga tuku na buwame na wase ndua, da buta talabuwa na wase rua. Ngay bango chope, kena nungu baka ndewa rawa rawa sarongo, usa baka mateke dena nanon manu. Sa mater to na luvena, but Job still maintains his integrity. Ngay bango nakulu, da buwame nakata, skin for skin. Soliko ema ibiya, mutariko emanda. Mau teraman tanah yang mana? Gak bangun keluar. Ravi usah ramai pak pina. Ravi usah ramai pak sih ya. Ah, terai kau ya. Nasehni kau bawa mati kau. Baka sama teraman tanah tebor rokok ya. Baka rada cingo ya. Baka teraci kau nak keluar. Balat na daba baka taraki na naklo me ado bay chope na kango balat naklo ekilai chope naklo ekilai chope hallelujah sangai ado bay chope kona vindi kosong may namburandala na me ado sarena geting geting yabana. Mea dhaba na ngauna, sa kaya buwana marama na watina, not named, no name given. And a chope wase ruwa tikine diwa. Pita dhaka mandiha, Job chapter 2 verse 9. Rango dhango, ngo nga na ngauna, e rango kina nandomo iwati. His wife said to him, are you still holding on to your integrity? Ngaw na wilika kina ya, usaw wilika pa kapit. Ndo na kahit tuko na biyaw, na maramang ko, ikilabi na ka naturangan na watin. His wife knows, my husband is a man of integrity. The challenge I want to present to all the married men here and all the married women, are you a man and a woman of integrity in your relationship with each other? Ena vida langa na singa sao te bambo te singa lotu lembeka nungu lako dhuru matali chiku. Na lesu ningo onge taronga na kolo. Na nungu tarongo. Turanga. Saya lina kameli kede ne chope ba rusai ali kede nona sipi ya de kede nona asa ali kede nona tamata dakaka to mate kede na lubena letini. Why did the devil spare his wife? Dava asenga ni taraki na namarama na watina. Ongai bagawilika eso na Bible scholars and onrabang madala. I asked the question. Ngai bango eso which I didn't like. The wife was the devil's advocate because of that. Baltanaka atarongi chopiki. Nabuna asenga ni tarai kweki no setani. Batokoe rusato batarojo. Ramada ya nanon rabang madala iso. I rejected that idea. Ngay pangarita ka biyaw na kaluwin doon na kabuni. Gona ka ang gaimbito biyaw na kaluwin. Ngaw na ubos sa kina, don't touch Job. When I said that, don't touch his one flesh partner. Because Job and his wife are not two people, they are one. Ubadala non rabang madala so nan doni volata muni rakai ni okoy ngo e anona itona tebaro. No, I don't think so. I think and I believe God honors the institution of marriage. Therefore, he did not allow his wife to be killed, to be touched by the devil. If you are not going to, if I am not allowing you to touch this man, you are not going to touch his wife. Touch his children. Because this man entered into a covenant relationship with his wife. They're one flesh. Rausandumbunga. Sangani rawani otawa se chope. Maybe watina. Na watina maybe chope. A equals B and B equals A. Huh? So eroposo pagadada taka na maramgo. And a book walanga ni bosa rakaya. Hey, please understand the humanity of this woman. She has suffered so much. She has lost all her 10 children. Saya dama menengau na sa tinggo marawa ko ni saya li na kakede na ilabo kede na mbange in a modern day context saya li kede sa ot kede ko na turanga butu niyao. If that is not enough for a woman, tell me what else. How can you handle that? How can you handle that? It's okay to be human when you go through suffering. Don't hide your humanity. Inangau nasa reyda kinokoya, her flesh and blood, her one partner, one flesh partner. Nisa tarai koya na matengo, it was too much for her to bear. Koy bango koya, sabi na kada kemo boso baga dada tak na kolo madaba, mo mati. Na kalang abia kaya cuman maramanga chape na matingu, asalamani ko malewu. I don't know how you are handling this. How can you maintain your integrity? Roba daba mo maro retu na no mundo donu andina ke na sabsaba sabai bei na baba ku na ti tombo nindina chope ondi ba me baya tu na marama ke na turanga bawa tingwa lo tangi na longu olga ni bisinga ke denga ndua marama se turanga message mai tala tala sambimbi utina gitu. Hambimbi utamai kita. You go away, what's away, can't that talk? And if you're watching by live stream as well, and you're a married man, you've left your wife, that's your covenant partner, return. Repent and go back. If you're a married woman, you've done the same. Bebutuni, listen. It's okay to be human.
Ehun yo wasete ko na ibola na chape. E kandina biyo because I have gone through suffering.
Ni sarongodo te na tal no. Ana yali ndo no lo mikira. Abagitin ga ru.
Ngau na yado kina turan marama sang ni terhiau na bimbi ni mosi. Lama ni balim bulu ya, me adoban ngau na salis me kina balas. Sang soni bakila sawotin bim bulu sawotin bagai tolu sevana singa. Au yan ramai nan tuan metaka. Au tatar banggo na ulun in daban daban ke tera in tuan cini pepa ngau na rey dekina. Au tera na cini pepa ni perkara mu ni bim bulu. That's when I grieved and I cried like never before.
Kilana kalau ni tak mata kedenga. God understood Job's wife's reaction.
Sasang ninge tangge rok. Sasang ninge atho baraho nono bakasa mabaga tamata. Maina nona kilana ndina niwatina. Ni tamata yalon ton tonu. Dau zakan ton tonu. Zata na ivala bala da. Gai rere bakana kalau ngai taroko eno tingu. Sa baka ibeitu nandin na ito.
Sa sengen ngay tararawa na mosi kena kau lago di rumah sabi na kata nga mabo sa baka dada tak na kalung mati.
Haleluya. O talitaka na mosa ngay kayo chopen tiki na itini.
Job chapter 2 verse 10. You are talking like a foolish woman.
Sini tu nama kau ko. You are a foolish woman.
No.
Iko boset iko mepakai ndo na lewa. Sama ramalilia. Gai wango chope. Rongoda manda. Rida manda. Rongoda. 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 No boset ndo na tamata ni sabagai lia na kakede. Sa tobi ko itu ndo na mate musmusi. Shall we accept good from bad and not trouble? In all this, Job did not sin in what he said.
And don't limit the thing going on. Kabinaka may wanna kalau kasanga ni kada ngau na binaka basa wana ngau nandrenre.
Hallelujah! Ngau elaku turun metu na mosi turan meram.
You begin to see the humanity of Job expressing itself. Because the truth of the matter is, listen, your private life will always have a public expression.
And a sang ni rawa ni obunitaka, and a mata ni leobunga, na mbulo mbulo kina, and a ngaw ni sang ni nduwe rehidi kukin. Ngona ngona sangge tegebu ni sa raitu roto nai tokani nai chapel tolu korto ala ko mai merto mai bagdengu chope ena ngona ni mosin ndrenre lagduruma sartongge tegebu merto raido roto the real man on the inside,
the man of integrity, the man who maintained his innocence before God.
Ayo kau nasi ngan rawan yang puni tak nak kalau tak kau boleh lisan itu erabiku. Nak kalau tak kau beti kau binak sedah nangai tiko nangau na
it will have a public expression. Your private life will always have a public expression. Who you are in private will determine who you become in public. You cannot hide this.
Sengen ni ranyo buni tanggo ambal te sengen ni tuna ka era ni buni taka ni tuna tamata mai bu anak lo ena ba takilai mai na ka da kama na tamata ena bu nua sengen ni lorai kina nan dina ena te burai zaken deli wal.
You cannot hide the truth because the truth is always the truth.
Hallelujah. E kayo chope don limenda vingo mangano binaka mai bu anak lo. Why we ni sanren-ren mula. Hallelujah.
Enda buli de tiga na nambula na turang ang gome, bibu ke bike anda turang in merang. Rawa ni molodi kenda, wisau takan onda rai, nonda baka nana, nonda baka sama, because suffering is real. Yang duin-duin na baka tangin dengen, hindi ko baka tarana kalu mental lawudur. O wasia tiga na itala noa ni kakitu lawudur na baka bubale, nona may yali endo na lube kirao, au bunau tiga may samo sa wate na bunau kabango biyo na itala tala, pastor, I don't know how you can handle this. I'll just be polite and honest before God. I'll tell God I cannot handle it. If I see one of my children or my wife die, I cannot handle it now. Ang iba katarongan na kalaw ni Reda na response nindo na tamate bango. Why did Job maintain his integrity in the midst of his suffering? Because his focus was on the purpose of the suffering, not on the cause of it. Ano na baka nanano to do ko chope e chiko na inna kini ka ulo ko drum ko ona singa bien le be kilama na da ba ba buna kos ni sa tora ngona ngau na turang na merama se mani ba da ba na tangi te ni mbula mbula kina to na tmata ni ko sakila ka ba ngandai taka na bunya lomo. Ni sanga ni baka buna na kalau nan ren reo lagu di rumah e baka buna na teboro iya e baka tarana kalau oi kon ni sanga ni baka taronga na daba e baka buna oi kon na waraka me baka takila bi kon na kalau na daba na inaki Romans 8:28 all things, everybody say all things work together for the good of those who love the Lord, those that have been called according to his purpose. Purpose. Na nonda lenga turana marama na lebe ngau ni sanrenren ela la konda via bataronga na dabai bagabuna. What's the cause? God is not looking at the cause. He's looking at the purpose. Hey, hallelujah. Niko sa rida na dabai na purpose na elomu saranga eloma sakabango, something good will come out of this. Ndo na kavinaka ena muria mai na butongo ena dila mai ndo na matani singapo amen ena tandala mai ndo na katumba. Why? Because you are focused on the purpose, not on the cause. Koyaya kebagong lewili kana ngau na rato sa tekuwu wasakina orato na itokani nei chope orato rongada tauto wata kedengana angle of attack na theme of attack we chope tauto wata chope, you are suffering because you have done something bad, admit it and repent. And doing the langana angle rato lagom rato durumamai. Eliphaz was a moralist. Bildad was a legalist. And the other one was an idealist. Galibang karana tulo po sa tama na kene balbal. Duo batanga na karto via kay tiko chape. Baleta na prevailing theology and philosophy of the time, if you are suffering, you have done something wrong. Yango esanga, this was an innocent man suffering. Endo na turanga na kalunga ba kate ko ya kahit dodon roda bita da kemanda na choni wase tinga tolu tigine tinga lima kina tinga ono. Listen to this roda ngo, this is how he maintained his integrity. Job knew, okay, there's a purpose for this, there's a purpose for this. Chiko na inaki ni kaulo do rumetingo Job 13:15-16 kela chiko ko chiko na kene inaki. Sareda, ngai bango na bosa ni chope. Though he slay me, yet will I hope in him. Indeed, this will turn out for my deliverance. Though he slay me, yet will I what? Hope in him. Na dapat ka pa kaya tigot chope. I will trust him in the process. I will still put my hope in him. I will surely defend my ways to his face. Verse 16. Indeed, this will turn out for my deliverance. Hallelujah. Balete tiko na kenei na ke baka tarana kalau mau lago do rumah. Nau no wilika kina na vosa nei chopea e baka na numiau tala na kalau na kaya davuto Joseph averu tau na tokana ma ijupita Genesis 45, 7 to 8. Dikilana kaya lago do rumah Joseph averu tau volita iko e na tokana. Arto mbiti ko e na lomani tau hebu. Volita ki wira nanda u voliran rumrubu na nam bombula le volita ke na market ni vipo kam bombula taki ma ichpita ngai bango na bosa nei Joseph aver to na to kana ni sabaga taki le ko aver to but God no na bosa ni tamata turang na maramang when you are grounded on the word of God, when your life is grounded on godly character of righteousness and blamelessness, fearing God and hating evil, you are not shaken by the circumstances of life. O Joseph tu wana kauko me baka matir tu, he could have taken revenge e bango Joseph, but God sent me ahead of you to preserve for you a remnant on earth and to save your lives by a great deliverance. Na kanga bia kai chiko Joseph averetau na tokana, what you meant for my destruction, God meant for your deliverance. Na kando bia baga dora mondo baga mateo kina ya nakita nakalo mondo serik kina pray do mai. Raunyo lagu duruman andrenreo iko. One man. Joseph was one man. Job was one man. Job could have been going through the suffering, and Joseph went through the suffering not for his sake, but for the sake of the deliverance of his people. Nakalo ran baka tarama lagu duruman andrenre mesirikina no mububale, serikina no mutokotoka, serikina no matangali, serikina no mukoro. Hallelujah. Tale na tikine walu Genesis 45:8 ngai bango Joseph averto. So then it was not you who sent me here but God. Avola nga me vuki. So then it was not you who sent me here but God. Nakalo atalayo maike ya banga takike mundu wala. This was the purpose of God. Hallelujah. Joseph asasenge berai dana daba baga puna no naya doika ke arido ko na kos ke baga matir to. He would have taken revenge. Sasenge berai doko na kos. He looked at the purpose. Hallelujah. Ausana baro bada barike. Hallelujah. Ausana sin baga barna buna ngo ngi toman ma do mengo. Baro bada barike. Why did Job maintain his integrity? As I read over and over again, as I do my reflections on it every morning, the more I begin to enjoy the book and enjoy the man, the character. Ramada, Job maintained his integrity because he had an eternal perspective of his suffering. Asang ni raida wale tingo chope nan rendre kana mose lago duruma membaletan bulongo ko sa raisa ra juga nadaba kena tau mondo raida na tikini bola tam do langa tu ne kena sere my redeemer. Who said those words? Nikila ni chope ada buta na bose sambuli na kena sere my redeemer lives raida ni ulanga sere ra ni ramode kede na tor saya na chuna ngono. Nisakila sarangaya, that's not me. Harau cirito nangon eleongo. Yari dan nakangge kayo chope na chope tiniga diwa. 25 to 27. Job chapter 19, verses 25 to 27. tale totoka. He maintained his integrity because he had an eternal perspective of his suffering.
Donovosa nindo rongoda ndo kai baga wasoma bikenda. Ya sambulat tiko nangau nanggo ngai rai sarakina dawa. Tau mundun sambo ndo rongoda ndo tobuta novosa.
The problem with us, we just live life for the now. But if you live life in light of your eternity,
enandua tani na ibalabala no mumbula na borobongo. Rongata na bosa kai bango chope tini ga diwa. Rosengabul kalima kina rosengabul kabitu.
I know that my Redeemer lives. Hallelujah. Na daba na mbalembali ni bosa na redeem. Radio my na bosa na redeem. Kena mbalembali ngango buy back. Everybody say buy back. Kembambale endona ka endondonu metigo ikendo ngai bolia ka utaikia ohoi kongela ka nongeli da batale. Ana buna baka toka ikino chisu the redeemer okwa ya lako mainge lako ya nikianga le boli ko main.
My redeemer live radio my this is 4,000 years before Christ was born.
Sathabuto chope, I know that my Redeemer lives. He's already pointing to Christ. Even before the prophets prophesied, Christ is going to be born. Job, 4,000 years before Christ. I know that my Redeemer lives. That in the end, he will stand upon the what? That's talking about the second coming of Christ.
Nangona sana lako mai kino chisu nge mai tuza kena bana ndele nulbo nuwa ni beolibe.
Toso 26. And after my skin has been destroyed, death. Yet in my flesh I will what? Resurrection.
Sarita na kaya kaya chiko ochope.
Ochope sa kaya rauti ko, my Redeemer lives. Okoya na lango mai na ngai boli ya ulesu, hallelujah. Okoya ngoa na lesu tale mai, ena mai tuda kena bana, ena ndela ni be olive. Okoya ngoa keba kang mandanga o mate, it will resurrect me back to life.
Go on. Next verse.
I myself will see him with my own eyes. I am not another, how my heart yearns within me. Woo! How my heart yearns within me. I'm overwhelmed at the thought. What thought? My Redeemer lives. My Redeemer lives. One day I'll see him. One day I'll see. Even if I die, one day he will raise me up from the dead. Hey, hallelujah.
Go on and on. 4,000 years before Christ.
This is one of the oldest, the ancient books of the Bible, written during the time of Genesis. But it's not clear who wrote it.
Turan marama. Abo tu eva na undulembaki.
I say angai prophesy that 700 BC.
Nanggasyong ko chope. Sa kaya raho tumay. Enando na ngaw na. Enadhan ramay yung duha ng daw ni Bezerik. Enamay sirik yaw. Ya keba ka, kausa mate. Aw na tuda getale. Manu mate.
Kena watiwa chinchin bola tamo. John, Job 27. Job 27, 3 to 6.
Hombita dagetsu ga sona tingin bolta men darai da turan marama na integrity ni tamatu
kena depth of his spirituality na titombu ne nona vekila ikena kala 3 to 6 as long as I have life within me the breath of God in my nostrils go on my lips will not speak wickedness and my tongue will utter no deceit Go on. I will never admit you are in the right. Ngosa boso chigo virto na. No no itokani. Till I die, I will not deny my integrity. Auna senga ni thaki taka bondwa na kalongram. Verse 6, I will maintain my righteousness and never let go of it. My conscience will not reproach me as long as I live. And I sang an imbeita kiao na ilong. I will maintain my integrity. The Lord of mine, my Redeemer lives. Ramadango, mumaitine bekenda na matakani kwa. Ano gaya baka kuriya na ibunongo na madha mengo. If God allows you to suffer, He doesn't cause the suffering, but can allow it. The devil causes it. Satu roya. He has a purpose for it. Ramai diomai. Kebagai bagat terana kalau malak dulu menemusinan rendre, etigo nak kene naki. Ramada. Kemunikilai bidan singa, ortonono ne tokan ye letul. Na ngau na rato sa rongo da kina ni sa lako duru mo tua chope na kan ren re sa ayali na kake de tau kena sa mate rato na lubena le tini sa tau bi kwa na vindi koso rato ngai lako mai rato na noi toka ni le tu lurto mai ndambe bata kai kwa. They could not speak a word for 7 days. O kwa nga bosa what teach up orto nona itokani orto asenga ni bosa rawa me vitu na singa adaba na buna orto asenga ni bosa ke they were completely overwhelmed by the suffering. They didn't know what to say. Asenga talaga ni bosa chope chope a bosa nga bewatina. Nang hauna bosa kina buha, may ngalutu ena chope, may bitu na singa. Orto ngalutu. Nanona itoka ni leto ulun sa wati bitu na singa. Orto sanggay bosa bay chope. Neto sa raida sa singa ninge pinakadakin, nakaya dakol durumo chope. Sa singa nirto ngay bosa merto baga dingui chope to comfort him. Sa tegabu merto sa lewa chope. Judgmental spirit. Sengalangan yang kaya aturan merama, sengalangan yang ngalu cope, sengalangan yang ngalu orto na tokan ini cope, yang ngalu talang anak kalau melo malay. Sengalindo baya, so nangau nan rendre musim musim talang utro mampu buto. God, where are you? Tapi kan dah sengani rengada nan domani kalau bat rengada. Why is God silent? God is silent because that's when you will listen. God is silent because He wants you to discover the purpose of the suffering in the process. The beauty of silence is that you can listen. You can be attentive. Awan di bawah langa merto wanga lutu bagendo na itoka ni na chope. Merto aku ni was. And if God has a purpose for your suffering, raise your mind, He will take you through it. Ketiko na inaki ni kalau na mosimosi kan rendra na butol lagu di rumah, na kalau talanga ko ya bagatarame adu biko and kotiko. He will take you through it. Why? Because God cannot allow you to go through something that you cannot handle. Sanga ni rawa ni baka tarana klo mo lago duru mo iko endo na kamo si mo si ka sanga ni rawa ni handle ta. Hallelujah. My Redeemer lives. Nang gaya pa kuryetala na ibunong ko na madaming ko. trust God in the process. Let's all stand in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Wasambe ga bego na kolo na mata ni ku. Be kanda na tigo elo mo sa reda so na kanda ra sanda be tumba o kila randa be talanga sar sar screen mai tumba sana. Wakata tarombeka. Sengani ada barawan na nomu baka sama na nomu rai baka temata. Au noitaka. Nimbola nei chope na bebu ke bei kenda na mata kan dai. Menangai rai mai na rai rai kina na klo. Turangan merama the truth of the matter is na suffering gori baka yala yala nga. Masing gori baka yala yala na buto lako terumai baka yala yala. Ini sabaka dilabana kalau na nona rarama. Isa tega bumi besau somi na kalau ini o andina tuwe na ngaunan rendre musmus. O lau duruma. O na siang ni tangge rawa na kae waro utaka. Na kalau. Hang on. Don't give up. Don't give in. You're a child of God. You may feel you are innocent yet you are suffering. Job was in the same boat. Trust God. In the process. Why? He never changes. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Sokalu mandangawa and matakalena.
Through it all.
Trust in the Lord.
I've learned to trust in God. Through it all. Through it all. I've learned to depend upon His word.
Langabata na matakani kuwa na serango.
Through it all.
Through it all. Trust God at His word. In the process that you're going through, you may not understand it. Job didn't. You may feel you are innocent, yet you are suffering. Totoba tatalanga kay chope. Rakobi ko ya. Rest in His peace. Rest in His joy. Rest in His sovereignty. He has your best interest at heart this morning. Raise your hand. Wetana lingamunda masubata
For those of you who are joining us by live stream this morning as well, wherever you're watching from, raise your hand and receive your portion from the Lord. And just surrender everything to Him. I surrender all. We'll just sing it and say, I surrender all. Surrender it to Him. I surrender all. Surrender it to Him. Oh, to be my blessed Savior. Oh, surrender everything to Him. Give a kemuni to Rana. One more time. Ausa Solivia Soliao. Hallelujah. Turanga e ana ne mami masu e na matawa ni kua. Misalo mai ke mami salai ba ve ke muni. Me bakanan dia na gana rara manu muri bosa na mami loma odo odo ke danga. Iko ni santo no no mi ke mami na klo. Me bakanan no muni bosa ndo ulako mai vi au ke mdo baga yan do nga sa odo do lata na idolo do lombi mbi ona baga dengui ke muni. Ke mdo ke mami sa biuta ke de ve ke muni. Ingai dingo maturanga na mosi na buto and renre ke mami log du ruma wakan dai taka na eloi ke mami ana singol hebungo e nomoni lolo mai singol bisau nomoni alondina singol bisau you still have our best interests at heart. I speak your blessings over your people today. Narangai lesu na nomoni tamata be irasema mai na live stream ana matangongo. Lesubata ke na bei baga dingui, na bei baga taunde itaki, na bei baga kaukau taki na nomani alotam. Semani baga daba na mosin an renre, erna lako duruma. Beleta niko ni na baga takila na kene na ki veira. Ibaga sukai ke mame na nomani loloma ke na nomani baga demu. Baga roko roko taki na edamuni, cisu na ibambula. Amen. Indo mandonan da baga sosau lebu sarabuana kaluan matangani kuwa. Dambe sombutale. We communicate na sema mai na live stream and matangani kuwa. Thank you so much for joining us and choosing Faith Harvest Church to be a place of worship this morning. We appreciate you tuning in and we hope that God has spoken a word into your heart. So Faith Harvest, let's give a big round of applause and thank our viewers. Join us again next week at 10 o'clock Sunday. I will continue with the series Trusting God in the Process. We will also have Holy Communion and the dedication of children next week. Thank you and God bless you.